What's that? Jealousy alert. You've done the voice of a cartoon character in a motion feature film.
I have.
Oh, wow.
Jealousy?
I am a bit jealous in my face. Happy Feet 2.
Yeah.
How was that experience?
It was awesome.
So when you get told you're going to be in a film and Matt Damon and Brad Pitt are going to be in it, are you like, yes, it will?
It's a little nerve-wracking because they're brilliant, but I went a day early just to see how it all worked because we did it in a studio, and I walked in and they were doing their parts. They play these tiny little krill, and there's this scene where they're flying off these whales, and it's incredible, but they're just going and they're just doing all this stuff, and I'm like so I have to, and they're like, it's the no shame zone, Pink. I'm like, got it, I got that. As soon as I walked in, I'm on it.
So have you seen it yet?
I saw it last week.
How was it?
I was so uncomfortable.
When you see it on the big screen, uncomfortable?
It's awesome. You would get so sick.
We should be careful because we've got a clip here that we can show people of your Pink.
I'll watch it like this.
So Jim, someone hold his hand, get a sick bag ready.
Gonna be okay. We're gonna be
Here's
okay.
Pink in Happy Feet 2.
Yay. We are a part of the Rhythm Nation.
With music by our side to break one out the vibe. Let's work together to improve our way of life. This is the test, no struggle, no progress. Lend a fin to help your brother do his best. Sing it up now.
Let's dance, let's shout. Shake your body down to the ground. Let's dance, let's shout. Shake your body down to the ground.
Let's dance, let's shout.
Sorry.
Pretty good. That's pretty good.
That's the singing part. That was the easy part.
So were you uncomfortable hearing your own voice?
Yes,
I
don't
really?
Even leave. I sing on my answering machine because I can't stand the sound of my voice.
You don't hear yourself talking.
I won't watch this.
Chris, you have done voice work for Back to the Barnyard on Nickelodeon.
Yes, I played a talking cow.
Can I raise an irk?
Yes, I think I know where you're going with this, but please, irk on!
Male cow?
Yes, I know. I play a male cow with udders.
Yeah, like that.
That infuriates
people. Not a bull,
people.
I should point out. Not a bull.
Because
a
you can't
with...
show balls in a children's cartoon.
Oh. Now I get it.
Yeah, and like, you know, I'll be at Comic-Con and nerds are not to me. They're like, there's no such thing as a male cow with udders. And I'm like, animals don't fucking talk either. Take it down a notch. But it's fun. I loved it. Yeah.